I just want to show you how to install and activate my newest add-on called Toolbar Extras for Oxygen Builder, and I want to show you how you can install it in a fresh WordPress install and what you have to take at the first setting. So my name is David Decker from DeckerWeb. I am the developer of Toolbar Extras and the newest add-on, and I'm doing plugins for site builders. So now let's jump right into it. So here I'm on a fresh local install, and we just want to install the add-on for Toolbar Extras Oxygen. So we go to plugins, add new, and then we go to the search form here. Go Toolbar Extras. So this isn't showing up because it's brand new. Let's just try with Oxygen for the moment. So this is what we need. This is the add-on. Just let's install it. So and now we want to activate it, and let's see what's happening. Okay, this is the right thing. As it is an add-on, we need the base plugin first, which is Toolbar Extras, and we may have to make sure it's on version 1.4.2. So let's install it as well. So this could take a time sometimes. So activate the base plugin also. So we get some info from the plugin, but we can just deactivate it. So as you can see, we have both active. What we need now is the Oxygen Builder, of course, and we have to install that as well. I have this on my hard disk. So let's jump right in. Moment. So let's get it. We take the 2.3 alpha 1. Let's install this. So because Toolbar Extras for Oxygen obviously needs Oxygen, of course. So let's activate it also. We do a pre-made website, the default install, which is also recommended by the Oxygen makers. So let's do that. Confirm. This will install the default environment from Oxygen Builder called Atomic Design Set. So it's now all done, and we already see our Oxygen toolbar setting here. And as you can see, the toolbar already has switched to local development website. This is the automatic detection of Toolbar Extras. This is a default feature of Toolbar Extras. And now we cannot see Oxygen stuff here. So now we need to go in Toolbar Extras general settings. We have another info here for the plugin. You can just click here. So, and now go to the set a default page builder for the main item. This is the main item here we want. So, and we have no page builder, Oxygen, or block editor. Block editor, this is the Gutenberg default editor in WordPress 5.0. And we want Oxygen, of course. Let's save this stuff. And there you have it, all you need. So, and if we take another setting in Oxygen, we can just go here. Since we on 2.3 in the alpha version already, we can just activate this stuff here. Go on update, And as you see, we have this library here, and we have now the design set here because we activated this here, and we have the oxygen elements library here because we activated this. So you can do this stuff, and let's install my other add-on. This is an independent plugin. It's not technically an add-on, but it is extending Oxygen as well. So we still want to install it here just to show you. That's this one here. Let's install this thing. And this will, you will just see what this will add. This will add the template categories for Oxygen, for this, and for the library, the categories as well. And it's all also showing here. So it's really easy port, just for you to remember, just install this first. It will automatically pop up to install the base plugin. If you have done this, you can go to settings, general settings tab, default page builder, set it to Oxygen, and you will get this. So that is all we need. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.